It is 6:41. USC fans hoping to see the SEC championship game in Atlanta are finding affordable tickets hard to come by.
Yeah, the scalper site StubHub, it's an online ticket service that matches ticket holders with buyers, says the average cost of a ticket for this weekend's matchup is $460. That's one ticket. Now, believe it or not, the price has come down from the championship average of $573 last year, $488 in 2008. So this is the cheapest it's been in a while. StubHub does have 2,400 of them left. You would think that price has to come down as the week moves along, right? They say it's the highest grossing game on their service this week. The price per ticket is second only to the BSC championship tickets? That's not right, is it?
BCS
championship tickets, averaging $710. Buyers from Alabama and South Carolina buying the most tickets. That makes sense, with the slight edge going to Alabama buyers for the number of tickets sold. Of course, Auburn being in Alabama.
Mm-hmm.